So hey everyone and welcome back to my video series. This is Shraddha and you're watching Unique Chat BBA. So as today is another BBA Sunday and today I brought a book which will 100% change your life if you take those steps in action given in this book. Now the book we are reviewing is The Power of Your Subconscious Mind by Dr. Joseph Murphy. And so far today, BBA, I've read this amazing book which will surely change your life. And I must conclude that we are reviewing this in two parts of the video, as this book has a lot of concepts and important topics to be explained. So we are going to make two parts of this video. You are watching the part 1 review. The part 2 review, which is the part 2 video, will come on next Sunday at sharp 5 p.m. So stay tuned at that time. Okay, so let's get started. 17th BBA is our wish, so let's start the video in a swish. Remarkable book, we have got a lot of information about our subconscious mind, about how our subconscious mind's power can help us achieve success, prosperity, great concentration in studies and everything we want in our life. Now, the subconscious mind is a type of a mind. Now, you know that now in our first video of the subconscious mind topic, which is the Miracles of Your Mind book review, we've already told that there is only one mind, but with two distinct or different phases of mind. So the one mind which takes our decision is known as the conscious mind. And the next mind, the second mind, which really helps us on our aspects about what we really believe in, is called our subconscious mind. Now what is the subconscious mind? The subconscious mind is subject to the conscious mind. That is why it is known as the subjective or the conscious mind. Now this, The Power of Your Subconscious Mind book, is a non-fictional book which comes in a category of a non-fictional book. And of course, the subconscious mind has a lot of different types of names. Now in this book, the names such as conscious and subconscious mind are used more frequently. Let's move to the names. So the first is the rational or the irrational mind, the waking or the sleeping mind, then subconscious or the conscious mind, objective or subjective mind, and many more. So in this book, subconscious and conscious you find more frequently. Now let's move to the next. Now this book, The Power of Your Subconscious Mind, has about 20 concepts or 20 topics overall on this book, and there is one topic, and in that it's just like a chapter of our textbook, just with bonus subtopics which give us different types of examples of how people experience their power of their subconscious mind. Now we have got that the conscious mind helps us to choose different types of questions. It chooses that whether to reject or whether to say yes to it, whether to say no, say yes, whether to accept it. So our conscious mind turns for choosing, and our subconscious mind don't choose. It just carries out the functions. Like the conscious mind chooses whether we need to read something or not. But on the other hand, the subconscious mind runs everything in our body. the body, the breathing process, the heart functions and all other functions, the circulation function, everything in our body is carried out by our subconscious mind non-stop. So we also don't get that we need to reject it. We can't reject it, as it's our subconscious mind power. But that only, we must believe in ourselves. So we must also focus in our subconscious mind's power. So in this book, we get a lot of things about only about subconscious mind and how it can help us. Now let's move to how we can use the subconscious power. Now example, if you want more wealth, if you want more success and wealth, what you can do is just say one word, that's wealth. Now what the process you can do is go on your that couch or anything like an armchair and just sit in a sleepy and drowsy state. Now when you come in that perfect sleepy or drowsy state, say to yourself in very calm and concentrated mode, well, only this. Now you just don't say to your subconscious mind to yourself that I am very rich, because your subconscious mind knows you are not that much or you are not so much. So from your inner body there will be a voice that no, you are not rich. And when it says that, it means that your subconscious mind is not believing. So what you believe is wealth. Now it's a universal fact about wealth. So you don't have wealth, but you are just saying about wealth. It can't say no to you. Repeat this 3 to 4 times a day, and you most concentrate when you are sleeping. So when you go to your bed, take out only 5 minutes and do this process for whatever you want, and you will get it. Because your subconscious mind works on principles and universal facts, and if you use them, you'll surely be a topper. Okay, now as we've got more about subconscious mind, let's talk about its effects or anything about subconscious mind. Now if you want to prove that you are needing the help of subconscious mind, or you need the subconscious mind to help you, or you need to achieve that power, now we must really focus on our words. Because in this book there is a passage that there was a daughter of a man, and she was really suffering with various diseases, and she was not being cured, and the doctor was saying that nothing can be done of it. And the man was continuously saying that I will give my right hand to cure my girl, I'll give the right hand to cure her disease. And she just repeated it so many times with so much belief that I will have to give my right hand, I will give my right hand, if my daughter is not cured, I'll give it. So what happened one day, they were going on a drive, and it was an accident, and there was an accident, and the man lost his right hand. And when he came back to his home after hospital and everything after that, he saw that his daughter was perfectly cured, nothing on her skin, nothing was there, and she was perfectly cured. So like this is, if you believe in something very badly, it will happen. So this book also tells us that whatever you tell to yourself, whatever you repeat so many times, repeat it good, not bad. Because you see, subconscious mind is just like soil. If you put bad seeds or if you put good seeds, it will give the plants. It will not see whether it is good or bad. It will just believe in your belief. Like as I say, subconscious mind doesn't question you at all. Only your conscious mind has the right to choose or to just say no. Like that, whatever you repeat, start by repeating it properly, and you'll see the results very great. So believe in yourself. Okay, so this was my review. Now this is a quite short review, because the next part is going to have a lot of different types of examples for all of you. And yeah, so stay tuned for your next part. And if you're watching the video after the next Sunday, you can see an art popping up here right now. And so there will be the video link. So at first, you must watch this video and then this video, because they are the two part linking. Okay, so let's move to the hashtag BBR experience. It is that you can share your experience about how you felt or what you learned after reading this book or any other book we have ever reviewed. And I think the miracles of your mind, you must have reviewed, you must have read, or you must have got what our review is. You can just put a comment with the hashtag BBR experience in the comment section. I will reply to each and every one of you, and the comment I love the most, I will give a hashtag flash me in our video. Okay, and so a big flash me to the best experiences you shared with me. Okay, and so these were the best experiences I got from all of you. Okay, so that was all from me for all of you today. I hope you loved the video. I hope you loved this special concept. And in the meanwhile, a new video with the new BBR Part 2 concept is waiting for all of you on next Sunday at sharp 5 PM. So stay tuned at that time. And of course, I'm putting down links of all of those my BBR videos in the description box. Don't forget to check them out, and don't forget to check out Miracles of Your Mind book review. It really links with this topic, and it really helps us to read very greatly and cover a little bit of topics explained in this book. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe my channel, press that bell icon just right next to the subscribe button, give us a big thumbs up, like, share, comment, and of course don't forget to send loads of your love. Okay, and so happy watching, happy learning, and unique reading.